Bares.
Sebolela tatara ikutwa, nanka shova stuta. Akereki siri buga kama chuta. Sebolela tatara ikutwa,
gigi.
Sebolela tatara ikutwa,
gigi.
Sebolela tatara ikutwa,
bares.
Sebolela tatara ikutwa,
gigi.
Nanka shova stuta.
Good morning.
Good afternoon.
I'm Fivo. So I want some questions. Understand? With respect to Alusa Continua. Is a film, a short film that we are making that's Irish studio, you understand? So we'd like to know what you think about the theme, like when you hear the word, or let me say the phrase, what comes to your mind, you know, and all that. I get it. And then in return, you will tell us about yourself, what you do, the things that you do, and then your social media handle, and then probably some words of encouragement, you know, to people and all that. So when you hear Alusa Continua, like, you know,
okay, what comes to my mind is the struggle continues, you understand? You know, life itself is not easy, but little effort and God, you knowing God first, and the little effort you put in helps you keep moving, gives you new hope. Each day you wake up, it gives you new hope to push things forward, you know? It's not easy at all.
Okay.
But with God, you can make anything possible.
Okay.
And you can achieve anything you want to achieve. That is what me, I understand by that word. I'm not talking to you.
Okay, so what was your name and what do you do?
Okay, my name is Danielle Priscilla. I am an architect, a female architect. I do all kinds of constructions. I design and anything building I'm interested in. So,
when we say Alusa Continua, the response is always victory esata.
Okay.
Meaning victory esata. So, what's the idea? You know, we are building architecture brand and, you know, the struggles and everything.
Mm-hmm.
But definitely victory will come.
Yes.
So, a word for, you know, people out there, the students.
Okay, continue your good work. Don't give up. Just know that God got your back and He can do anything just for you. Just keep hoping, keep trusting Him, and everything will come out right, okay?
All right, thank you very much. Have a nice day.
And let's continue.
Since lockdown, bet you think when you're not 10 pounds, no white towel.